Here's how to fold a burrito so it actually stays closed. First, you're gonna fold in the short sides about 1 to 2 inches inward over the burrito filling. Then you're gonna pinch the corners of the burrito and keep rolling the burrito until the seam is facing down. And there you have a burrito that will actually stay closed.